And tonight, a man is in critical condition following a road rage incident in Jefferson County earlier today. Sheriff's deputies say one man was closely following another on Narrows Road when they pulled over and got into an argument. Then one of the men shot the other in the stomach. The victim was taken to UAB hospital in critical condition. The sheriff's office wants to talk to Javier Burney. They say he is a person of interest in this case. If you know where he is, call the sheriff's department.